might have heard this guy sing back in time. Traitors at a crime, still in charge of the crime site.
Be hearing about BP. An awful lot, but if Halliburton was actually the concrete contractor for the operation, how do you feel about the fact that they're not being even mentioned anymore?
There's a little song and it goes, they went to the rock to hide their face, but the rock cried out, no hiding place. Right now they've been hiding.
Is it possible that they did the same type of process off the coast of Australia, you think?
You're above my pay grade right now. I have no idea. I've always held Halliburton in low regard. You know, they've fiendishly always been with Kellogg, Brown, and Root, or as we like to kill them, Burn and Loot. These companies are warmongers. They're here to destroy natural resources at any cost to make a profit. They're all about money. You can't concentrate wealth without taking it from the people who have almost nothing.
Yeah. The people who seem to hurt the most in all of these oil spills are local folks who own the property along the nearby the well fields or in marshlands, destroyed their source of living, poisoned their waters. It's interesting to find out what actually happens to those people afterwards, where they go and who binds their property after they're gone.
That's at this point, it remains to be seen. That's why one thing we need a complete declaration of emergency.